for the squeezing. After the squeezing, because this has a temperature, you know. This has a temperature, so that the sponge will be alive. If there is any sponge, the sponge will be alive. After this, we have to wash, we have to make appropriate aliquots and freeze it in the liquid nitrogen for a future trials. Then when the patient comes, we stimulate the wife and collect the eggs, and we remove the sperm from the liquid nitrogen, thaw it and use it. If the sperms are motile, we recover most of the time motile sperms only, because there is much less cryogenic shock. So I am going to check right side sample where we have expecting at least sperms from this side. Okay. Tubules, RBCs. I am expecting some sperms. No luck yet. Wow, there is a motile sperm going here. Please record this. This is a good catch. You have a primary round spermatids, you have elongated large round spermatids, and you have a spermatozoa mature and good quality. First, you see, there is immotile sperm also. There is immotile sperm here.
What is the contrast?
Now?
Yes.
Wow. Now this immotile sperm is moving. Actually, this sperm is twitching. You can see. You see, the sperm has still immature. You have seen the debris in the neck.
Yes.
And this is a good morphology, but it has to go next. It has to be mature. Still the much. It's a good sperm. Okay, now I will see some more. I am expecting some more sperm. See?
Yes.
There is another motile sperm.
So contrast, so dull.
No, the sperm is floating in upper layer.
Okay.
Okay, bas karo.
Huh? Right.